Another problem I have is with the spore grants. I find grants that are specifically for patient engagement tend to have the idea that you need to find matched funding. Me as a postdoc, just coming with my PhD, I haven't worked in some massive institution. Honestly, I don't know where I'm supposed to get matched funding from to do this kind of research. Like, it's just it's next to impossible. And I find a lot of people are having these problems. And the people who don't have the problems, they just have the right connections to be able to write the right letters of support. And I don't find that correct. It's actually a real downer on especially new investigators to do this kind of work when there is no funding for it, unless you have much funding, which I don't know how I'm supposed to get that.